Evening, and welcome to Ford Hall. At this time, we ask that you please silence all cell phones and other noise-making devices. If you must leave, please do so only during applause or in between pieces. This performance will not have an intermission. Lastly, please note that any unauthorized audio or video recording is strictly prohibited. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Dun 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 d We're going to get right into the next song. This is Groovin' High.
Thank you. Just an everyday routine.
So is that. Segment of this recital. Percussionists, please come up. Singers, I invite you. Please join me. The next two songs are very special to me from my childhood. This recital for me is kind of, it tells a story. So it started with kind of celebration of also a conflict, and that conflict has continued in these previous two songs. And so these next two songs for me, they heal. These songs came to me when I needed them, so that's what this is for, and I hope you all enjoy Mujer Divina. One more thing. There is a word that will be said in this song that has racist history. This song was composed in '60s. It says in the program. but we decided to include this word in the main chorus of the song because that's how the song is written. But we want to acknowledge that the racism that goes into that word in Spanish and in English. And we are not gonna ignore the history. We're gonna acknowledge it, yeah?
Un, dos, un, dos, tres, cuatro.
La primera noche que
And of course, What Would I Do Without Robert Irvin? And Nick Bolas. Now we introduce James. James Williams, yes. Excuse me. James Williams on trumpet. Miguel Lopez on trombone. Grace Benoud on alto sax. And Leo Andrews on tenor sax. This is Usted Abuso.
Un, dos, un, dos, un, dos, tres, cuatro.
Thank you.
Since I was in eighth grade, it has been my dream to do this. Thank you guys so much. Yeah. One more round of applause for everyone. Thank you, everyone. Doug, where are you, Doug? Where are you hiding? Come here. Doug Robinson and I, we're gonna be two peas in a pod up here for the next two songs. He's a wonderful guitarist, Ithaca local. If you are not working with this guy and you are in school music, you're missing out, I must say. And it's a pleasure to work with you, Doug. This is another song from my childhood. And I actually want to dedicate it to you, Dad, because we learned it together, but we never played it together. So now you're hearing it in action. Pea, amor, e aroma, e aroma, e aroma.
veces quiero ver tu panderio, la 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 de frigideira, uma batucada brasileira era. Quero ver o som de frigideira, uma batucada brasileira. This next song, I dedicate to my mother.
Essa força se estranha.
Por isso é que eu canto, não posso parar. Por isso essa voz tamanha, tamanha. Por isso uma força me leva a cantar. Por isso essa força é estranha. Por isso é que eu canto, não posso parar. Por isso essa voz, essa voz, essa voz tá This is Brazil Pandeiro.
So, we have Drew Martin here. I'm sure many of you know he's a college graduate, and he's going places. And over here we got Mike McCoy. Just the most experienced drummer I have ever met, and he plays with our gospel group. He plays with my gospel, and that's how I met him. It's a pleasure. And of course, it's a pleasure to be with you guys. Woo. I'm on Instagram right now. I'm kidding.
Thank you.
and it is flipped. Crazy as a psycho killer. Love story, bad story, make me feel like Bryson Tiller. Stay ill sentence in my area.
Tell me.
like to give my thank yous. I want to thank all of my collaborators, especially Rob and Nick. I have been like putting you guys through the ringer. I know you guys are busy. So thank you. I could say every name of every person. Not gonna do that. But everyone who has been on the stage, thank you so much. Seriously. In high school, I was like, yo, is like classical music and jazz, like is that all we get to do in the educational world? Is that it? No. You have to make it happen. And everyone here has helped me do that. And it was a dream come true. And I wanna thank SRT, Garrett, Decker, everyone who's helping out. I wanna thank stage crew. I wanna thank my three amazing coaches through my 4 years here. Tamara Costa, Mike Taiwan, and Kim Nazari. I wanna thank everyone who has worked with me previously, like, you know, it's reached the end of the road here at Ithaca, and it's been amazing. And I wanna thank my family for coming out. And I wanna thank my mom. And without further ado, we're gonna sing Oh Happy Day. So.
When Jesus walked.